So this is the second cutoff plane I have built. It's often a misconception that for a crenoplane you need to have the hog blade, which is not entirely true. Krenov used to build planes without hog blade. Hog came much later into existence. Few things you just need to do. This is an Ananth plane blade. I just removed the part of it because that is not necessary and protrude outside this particular plane. Blade should be razor sharp. This is a local chip breaker. This also, you know, you need to polish and make sure that the contact point, wherever it is meeting the plane blade, then need to be, you know, there should be no gap. So that's it. This one is the first plane I built. It's not exactly the same convention or the specification of a crenoplane blade. I mean the crenoplane. There are a couple in line. Thank you.